picked up by Petruzzelli. Backhand centering pass. One time score! John Turek wins it for the Cats in overtime. And UVM is going to the quarterfinals. John Turek with a blast past Romeo. And Vermont advances in overtime.
It's Vermont against Hofstra in the first round of the CBI. Ed Patridge in the quarterfinals of the CBI. And on the entry pass, Nick Roberts jams it home, plus a foul.
BC and UVM line up, and the winner moves on to the guard. Plays into the circle, took a big check. Outlet pass to Privatera, it alone on goal here, right to left. He shoots and he scores! Privatera scores for the Catamounts with three gone by in the third. It trickled through Demko's pads, and the game finally has a goal. Steps up, gets it back. 4 seconds remaining in the pass. He's picked off, and the University of Vermont will go to the Garden for the first time in 5 years. The first shutout of the season.
Just like come out and do it?
Yeah, just do it.
Wow, wow.
I'm gonna look in the camera this one. I gotta be loud though, right?
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on, you got a better one.
Well, I hate to offend any Vermonters, but weren't they extinct in like 1881 maybe? So they're not making so much noise now.
All right.
Meow, meow!
Rawr! Rawr,
rawr. Okay, here it goes. Rawr!
Rawr!
So you have to get the arms up and yeah. You go.
All right.
I'm just here so I don't get fined.